The Jonard TSAB-40 Thermal Stripper thermo-mechanically removes coatings from optical fibers with cladding diameters from 40 to 1,000 microns with coating diameters up to 1,200 microns. Each thermal stripper kit contains a user manual, a thermal stripper unit, AC power supply, a cord, and a cleaning brush. Before using the TSAB-40, we recommend that you read the operation manual. A fiber holder platform or a fiber clamp is required for use with the thermal stripper and is sold separately. We offer the Fitel Fujikura platform, an Ericsson platform, and a universal clamp. To turn on the unit, simply plug the power cord into the outlet. Unplug the unit to turn it off. The indicator LED displays a steady red while the unit is heating to its set temperature. After the operating temperature is reached, the LED blinks red. The unit is now ready for use. To operate the thermal stripper, slide the platform all the way to the left. Place the fiber to be stripped in the fiber holder or universal clamp such that the fiber extends to the far edge of the heater. Place the fiber holder on the platform and align the fiber so that it is on the heating element and between the V of the blades. Close the blades by pressing down on the lid. The LED will turn yellow for the duration of the wait time. Continue to hold the lid closed until the LED turns green. The green light indicates that the fiber is ready to be stripped. Continue to hold the blades closed while you slide the fiber holder and platform away from the heating element. Release the lid and remove the fiber. The fiber is now ready to be cleaned, cleaved, and spliced. Debris will build up behind the blades as well as on the heating element of the thermal stripper, which can accumulate and potentially affect the strength of the stripped fiber. While the thermal stripper can be used numerous times between cleanings, for optimal performance, we recommend cleaning after every strip. For some coating types, you may need to adjust the temperature and time settings to optimize stripping performance. To adjust the set point temperature, use a small flat screwdriver to rotate the adjustment dials to the appropriate settings. You can find adjustment tables in the manual or on the back of the thermal stripper. The factory default for stripping 250 micron coatings is 140 degrees Celsius. You can increase the time if the stripping process is not smooth and the fiber does not strip cleanly. Reduce the temperature if melting of the coating is observed. The factory default is 6 seconds for stripping a 250 micron coated fiber. If the stripping process is not smooth or the fiber does not strip cleanly, you may need to increase the stripping time. For more information, refer to the time chart in the operation manual. One of the features that makes the TSAB-40 truly unique is its ability to strip large diameter fibers. It is capable of stripping optical fibers with cladding diameters from 40 to 1,000 microns with coating diameters up to 1,200 microns. For different cladding diameters, it is necessary to adjust the blade setting to optimize stripping performance. To accommodate your fiber, loosen the locking thumb screw to release the blade adjustment screw. Next, open the blades by turning the adjustment screw clockwise all the way. Place the fiber in the thermal stripper. Press down on the lid. Close the blades by turning the adjustment screw counterclockwise until the blades contact the coating of the fiber enough for an initial strip. Now try to strip the fiber. If the fiber is stripped, proceed to the next step. If not, repeat the previous step. Next, place the stripped portion of the fiber in the stripping blade and turn the blade adjustment screw counterclockwise until the blade grabs the fiber cladding. Test this by sliding the fiber back and forth. The proper setting should allow the fiber to move through the blade with slight friction caused by contact with the blades. Now turn the adjustment screw clockwise ever so slightly, approximately 15 degrees. Next, tighten the thumb set screw to lock the blade setting. The tool is now ready for use. We thank you for choosing Jonard Industries, the leader in fiber optic, CATV, and telecom tools.